So the winner of the 2019 Guernsey Dairy Half Marathon, defending his title, Ryan Burling, presently of Guernsey Athletic Club, previously Milton Keynes. Ryan Burling with unofficially a winning time of 70 minutes and 25 seconds.
Well done.
So what's the next target? So I've got the British 10K sort of in July, and then I'm potentially looking at the marathon, but I'm not going to the marathon. Okay, thank you. Let's give it up, Ryan Burling, the winner of the 2019 Guernsey Dairy Half Marathon. So rounding the bend and into the straight now, second place runner-up in the 2019 Guernsey Dairy Half Marathon, Carl Holden. Good strong finish from Carl there, and unofficially 66 minutes and 47 seconds, sorry, 76. So it's Andy MacArthur for superb third place here. Well done, Andy. He's been training quite hard over middle distances. This is really at the upper end of Andy's distance spectrum. But Andy MacArthur, third place, the 30th Guernsey Half Marathon, unofficially 81.26.
Brett Gallion made his number quite clear to me. Well done, Brett.